Hey guys, welcome to this scientific notation problem. So we're going to express this in decimal form, and it's currently in scientific notation form. This one, 10 to the 0, anything to the 0 is just a 1. So basically we're doing 7.2 times 1, which gives us 7.2. And that's the answer to the question. That's it. Hope that makes sense. Please like and subscribe. Check out more videos at andymath.com, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.